shot, why not? Words are useless, let your fists do the talking. Black bag, not. I don't know if I could say that name with a straight face. I'm gonna try. Black belt knob. Okay. Sorry. We're good. Yeah, let's continue. Machop.
Oh, he's so cute. He's like, rawr, rawr, rawr.
Sudowoodo. Okay. Sudowoodo. That's fighting. I don't think fighting works. Rock throw. Let's give it a shot. Why not? Oh, shit. Ouch! Yep, now my chop has a rock hard bod. Fan freaking tastic. Okay. Well, that didn't work, so let's... Oh, no, stupid controller! Ah! I guess let's switch for Butterfree. I'm really scared because that seismic tusk is... It's a doozy, man. It's a doozy. So is Karate Chop. Poopenheimer. Oh, okay. I thought that was actually going to do a lot more. Good thing. Sleep powder. Come on.
Yes.
I think we're going to win. Uh-oh. I shouldn't have said that. I just jinxed myself. Knock on wood. I knocked on wood. No, I did not. Okay. Yeah, you know. Okay, no. Confusion. Yay! Dead. He's so dead. He's so dead. Super crits. Oh, that was a super crit. Oh, it was just super duper. It was just super duper awesome. That's what it was. Confusion! Meow! My troop is dead. Hehe! Hehe! 235 experience! Oh, come on, Butterfree, you got this. Level up. No, I won't change. I should have changed. Shit. Oh well. Ooh, man. He looks fierce. Why is he wearing pants? Now, does he evolve wearing pants? I just realized that. So if we had a Machop, and we level him up, does he level up and grow pants? I would like an answer in the comment section, please. Thank you. Yeah, let me know if you find that out. Or if you know the answer to that, because that would be odd. He grows pants. Ay, caramba! Shit? That's like the first thing that comes to mind? I mean, what do I do? Do I special summon Bayleaf in attack mode and then use its special effect to destroy all magic cards in play? I don't know where that Yu-Gi-Oh! Reference came from. I just thought I'd throw that out there. I really don't want to sacrifice Bayleaf. I don't want to sacrifice that. I should sacrifice Sudowoodo, but I don't think I have a revive. And... Oh, man. Okay. You know what? I believe in the heart of the cards. So I need someone to go get Yami and bring him over here, and maybe he can help me. I want to do Pidgey. I don't know. I want to pick Pidgeotto, but I'm 89% certain he's super duper effective against fighting. So he might get his wings ripped off by Machoke. But he's lower than 25. So sorry, Pidgeotto, don't hate me. Quick attack or. Gust, let's try Gust. Come on, Gust, kill him, please. Holy tits. Uh-oh. Giant boulder in the face. Oh, shit, Pidgeotto, you're freaking awesome. Okay. We need to give Pidgeotto props for showsies. For showsies. Because that was freaking awesome. Well, this is a predicament. I know how to move the boulders, because that's just child's play, bruh. Child's play. So let's attempt to teach Sudowoodo strength and see if we can use it. Where am I going? I don't know. Strength use. Boosted HDMM. Blah, 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 blah. Teach strength to your Pokemon? Yes. Let's teach Sudowoodo, because he's nothing better but an HTM whore, so... Yes. For which move? Flail, probably? Yeah, flail. I hate flail. He just sits there and flails about. Yay, strength! Can we use it? A Pokemon must use strength. Okay, cool. I guess we can use strength. I apparently don't pay too much attention to the the gym leader things. Okay, we need to heal first. So that is the number one thing we need to do. I'm really, really worried that we're gonna die a lot. Good morning. Yes, I know it's always morning, isn't it? I just realized if they change the text for each time of the day. That's actually a really good question. I wonder what time of the day, what time of day it is in the game. Probably like 9 a.m.? 6 a.m.? So it's exactly opposite to me. It's 6 p.m. here. Oh, in IRL, so yeah. I mean, what do I do? Let's keep battling the gym, I guess. Okay. Yes, use strength. Oof, there you go. Oh, there we go. I mean, I really hate Sudowoodo. That's pretty much how this is looking. I should really go get a new Pokemon and name him Sudowoodo and just poop on Sudowoodo. But I can make him a meat shield and switch him out for Butterfree and level him up, I guess. Really don't want to, but you might have to. I changed my mind. I don't want to. Pidgeotto, switch. Since he just went freaking mother-flipping boss mode on that last Machoke, so let's just give him a chance. My raging fists will shatter your Pokemon! We'll see about that. Black belt lung. Who names their children Lung? If your name is Lung, I'm not saying it's a bad name, I've never heard of a person named Lung. Okay, cool. Minky! Minkies are alright. Primates are cool, too. I guess. And I really didn't mean to use tackle. Holy tits, tackle did a bunch of damage. Okay, tackle's fine with me. You know what, tackle again, why not? And you missed. It's okay, Pidgeotto. It's okay. You're getting your ass kicked by a monkey, though. Come on. Gust. There you go. That's better. 364 experience. Minky again. I think that gym leader has a primate. And I'm a champ. So, yeah. But again, I'm pulling that out of my asshole, so... Don't hold me to that. Like I said, don't hold me to that. He's about to use primate. A new one will not change. Okay, cool. Gust! Uh-oh. I thought that would do a whole lot more damage. Cool beans! I might need to use a super potion. Never mind. Are you freaking kidding me? That's probably 1 HP. Oh, no. Ooh, you bastard! I wanna punch your baby's penis! Wait, that's... disturbingly gross. Okay, so,